I must ask you to forgive their somewhat lackadaisical manners, but I have conditioned them, or brainwashed them, which I understand is the new American word, to believe that they are waiting out a storm in the lobby of a small hotel in New Jersey.
Wife wanted her favorite nasi uduk for breakfast. This is my chance. While still in the pitch black morning, I am sure that I will be the first buyer of the day.
Ya bang.
Ya.
Udah bang ya.
Ya udah, makasih ya.
The last time I did jogging, it was like, I don't know, like ages. Yeah, special for this scene only.
Biasanya mata bang. Kamu. Kenapa?
Good breakfast. Good breakfast. So yeah, this is called martabak. There's a sweet martabak and I don't know, many flavors, right? You can click on internet. Oh, look at that. Orgasm. Food orgasm. Food orgasm. Yeah. Food gasm. Yeah. Just good breakfast. While I'm, well, nothing beats the good breakfast with sweet martabak while listening to I want to tell you about something, right? You might wondering, probably, right? You know, I can cheat by eating
spicy food while not recording? Well, why would I, right? I've been sober for 4 years, almost 4 years, yeah? Why would I lie to myself, right? Let alone, oh, this is so, oh my. Bless the world. Have a good breakfast there. And now, lunch.
Leave the spicy sauce. No sambal, no chili.
No chili.
No chili. Fucking weird without spicy sauce, but well, I gotta live with it. I could live with this. You know, next.
Finalement, day 3 recap. The good breakfast was sweet martabak. For lunch, I did my best of noodles omelette. And oh yeah, ever since I did the challenge, I slept easily. And the most important was, I got no more burning hell poop. It was nice and smooth. Hence, I skipped dinner because I overslept. And I am now having noodles for the closing of the challenge. Yeah, but, you know, without spice. Wait, what time it was? The starting challenge? Oh, shoot. It was 1:13 a.m., right? Look at the clock. I survived! Yay! So bring me the spicy sauce and 2 pieces of red hell chilies. And play Pavarotti's Nessun Dorma. I'll see you again next vlog. Thank you for watching and do please subscribe. It means the world for me. Stay safe people and eat well, poop well.